Okay. Ooh, the frame rate drops, though. What am... Oh, I'm running at 22 frames per second? That's great. Every previous time I was born before I got control. And that's... Yeah. Come on. Oh, good. You're still here, Freelies. I'm gonna need a helmet. What's out here? What do we got out here? The fire axe? I don't need that. Okay, Freelies. I'm gonna need you to go out there and kill whatever's out there. Hey, Marissa. Welcome. We literally just started. I was trying to pick out a good wad to use for this. 45 bullets? What is making that noise? Is there a barrel on fire somewhere? Here, take that. And I'll try and pick up one night. First. And I'll use this for a bit. It's Ultimate 2? Yeah, Ultimate Doom 2. I really liked this map set. Oh, that's right. I need to call you back. Come here. Seriously, what's on fire? What is that noise? That was my B. Exactly, yeah. Still better than Vanilla Doom 2. Okay. Still hear you step-stepping. Yeah, I don't know how much I like the lighting sectors automatically getting lighter and darker like this. Still don't know how much I like that. I think it's because there's dynamic lights in the frag in the air. The frag might be causing some of those sectors to be more lit. So basically how this relighting mod is working, and the reason why it does that shit, is there are dynamic lights happening. Yeah, I might turn this off. This isn't working the way I want it to work. It works fine in vanilla levels, but this is just being stupid. Ooh, a sneaking suit. Don't need that. Take the sneaking suit. Pick up the backpack, thank you. But there is a thing you forget from stuff you're currently, so I would assume we would reincarnate, then we would lose every... Yes. That's kind of... Oh, am I bleeding? I'm probably bleeding. Or I just have blood loss, because I'm not bleeding. I am very sneaky, sir. Still don't know what's on fire. But the fact that I get winded that quickly is telling me that I have an injury somewhere. Here. No, see? I'm not even injured. Good job, Freelies. Why am I winded? What is my... I'm only at 600 blocks. That bad? It is all the barrels. Fuck off, barrels. Yeah, that'll give me some wounds. Just stand, just face, just front face that entire frag of those barrels. Hold on, I'm fine. God, that's so loud. Can you please not be a thing anymore? Or that's me, my eye enemies man, a weird sound. You're still alive, aren't you? Hmm. I guess not? Okay. Oh. Fuck, now there's no active enemies. Hey, Fraylis, go out there for a second. Yeah, you take point. Yeah! Yeah, get him! Good job, Fraylis. You got him. I will also say that that's another thing, reason why I'm kind of debating with the follower mod. They don't seem to attack them. They just kind of chill while she just goes and shoots everything. Was that a... I'm on ammo, aren't I? Shit. Oh, there is a little... Go! Oh. Oh my god. Stay down. Come back here. Here, I don't need that. Give me this. Yeah, and that's why I didn't pick up the fire axe. Those scientists dropped them all over the place. But see, like, the lighting, the relighting mod just adds such really nice ambience to everything. But man, is it just costly on the rendered frames. Like, I'm running at 19 frames per second. Like, if I do, was it vid? Yes. There you go. Like, the game's running at 20 frames per second just because... Fucking stay down. I'm doing shit. Yeah, it just... It adds so much different stuff, and it relights the sectors dynamically based off of how close it is to a sky texture and what are the flats on the top and bottom of it. Thank you, Fraylis. I mean, I can turn them down, which is also what's really nice. Like, I have most of them on, which I could just turn them all down. I could turn off the dynamic lights. That might be worth it. And the spotlights. The reflections definitely also doesn't help either. Yeah, we'll turn these down and see how this goes. But I have to wait for a level change. So. Where are you? Look at this fucking slow moving fireball. And it still hit me? Fuck off. Fuck off with that. There you go. I am low on ammo. Oh, no. Fuck that thing. You're gonna get a fucking double shotgun. Where are you? Oh! Never mind. There we go. Oh, stop it with you. Are they in the wall? Okay, that's fine. You can die there. I don't know if it necessarily homed on me. Yeah, see, the reflections are just kind of... it's a bit much. Also, the glowing flats is a bit much, too. Here, let me turn that off, too. That's probably not helping either, because those are all dynamic lights. Flat glows and animated flat glows. Turn those off. You have anything else on you? I need more. Oh, am I out of shotgun ammo? Fucking great. Might be my ammo pouch. Ah, there we go. Just take out all of it. Still don't know how those scientists just randomly died. Peekaboo. Come on. No? Nothing? Oh, jeez. Thanks, game. Thank you for that. The fact that it, like, screws with your mouse sensitivity when you're braced and then suddenly stops doing that. I get used to this Greeley. Come on. Okay. Okay. Yeah, the Greeley is very small. It's a little handheld shotgun, which is kind of why I have it as my main workhorse, even though it's only three shells in the queue. On the super shorty. Okay, well that's fine. Free Elise, you were supposed to get him. Oh, and look at that. My frame rates are suddenly... nope, still around 30. Okay, that's fine. Get up there for Elise. And that's what I kind of mean when I was on mentioning before about them being kind of useless. Come on. Why didn't they put this on? Oh, I am bleeding. I wasn't bleeding before. I'm getting a lot of messages. Who's texting me? Nothing I need to worry about at the moment. Okay. Still don't like that this... I'll leave that on. That the light kind of gets all kinds of all over the place. I like that it updates the lighting based on rules around what flats are nearby and what the global sectors are, like how close it is to a sky sector and everything. I like that. The stuff I don't care about is how much performance impact it has. Didn't want to use that one. But you should better stay down that time. I do still have one of these ready. Nah. Oh, you're a mimic! Well, I'm glad I fucked you over then. God, that's so loud. Are you still... is there one still alive? Oh, there is one still alive! Okay! That's fine. Alright, Elise, can you not get in my way, please? Let's get away from the loud... yeah, see, I don't like this. It doesn't wig out this bad on vanilla maps. Is that 9mm? That is 9mm. You done? You done having a freak out? Hopefully that 9mm he just dumped out is actually still useful. Oh, 355 round. Ooh, did they fix the size of this? This was huge before. I don't think I ever actually made this. I don't think I ever actually updated this mod, though. Canned tomatoes. Oh, can I not close it back up again? Well then, I'm just gonna eat my fill of this and dump it. Yeah, I can't close it back up again. There's a spider, dude. Yeah, you stay out there. Freelies, did you seriously just almost do that? Didn't drop a live one, did I? No, okay. You are dead, right? I didn't see that before. I don't know what gun that's for, though. I'll take this one over... Oh, okay, they both have a decent amount of ammo in it. Do you know... Okay, so if you notice down towards my... I don't have a cursor when I do that. If you notice right here, there's a little bit of a bump up from the rest of the ammunition counter. And that is the chamber, right? I've had it to where some ZM66s, this one included, doesn't have that. You'll notice there's nothing there. But I'm pressing the mouse button. It won't fire. I can't get it to chamber the round. I don't know how to do it. It's happened a couple times. Also, so sorry. I'll be right back. I had a phone call, so hang on one. Okay, this little guy here. Let me grab a gun that actually works. But yeah, so this one, I cannot for the life of me. I've tried reloading. If I unload, it unloads the magazine, which is not what you want to do. I cannot figure out how to rechamber this bullet. So like whenever I find these, they're just considered dead to me. Like, I can't do anything with them. Why? Why? Why can't I hit you? God damn it. Here, come here. Actually, can you make use of this? You already have one. I hear that. Okay, maybe you can make use of that. I also do wish that the followers... Oh good, you did just end up fucking dying. Good. I do wish that the followers also made use of more than just the vanilla weapons. It's a little annoying to only be able to give them the ZM66s or the 9mm. So like, to me, if they're gonna be a pain to maintain, and deal with, then I'd rather just use the ERPs. But then I just need to carry more 9mm and standard UAC magazines, but I don't think ERPs can carry the, like, unsealed mags, can they? Why? Why Echo? Why Echo? That's so weird. Got him. Okay, good. Whew. You moving? You twitching? Okay, he should be dead now. Okay, now I deal with you dudes over here. I don't like the sound of those scientists. Yeah, and those particle shadows. Projectile shadows. I think are also causing a little bit of a CPU usage, because every actor, every projectile has a shadow then. And it could be my inclusion of sprite shadows. Like, if you notice, there are sprite shadows underneath them. It could be that's causing the projectiles to get them too. I almost got 30 bullets, that's probably decent enough. Okay, I need to figure out why I'm, like, dying over here, even though I'm not bleeding. Is there a helmet or something that can give me my HUD? This is a normal pump action. Should I keep this from the Greeley? Don't like that the pump action is lower on the... Hang on a second. Yeah, that's a little better. How much weight is this? 859. If I drop it at 723. Yeah, it's a little more expensive to carry the full Hunter. But I think... The only thing I could think of that I would want to use the Greeley for is it allows me to have slugs. And it's lighter. I think for the lack of weight, I'm gonna go with that for now. So at least I have some bullets. My god, dude. Seriously, are you injured? Do I need to be worried about you? You are injured. Okay. Yes, this is why I need a helmet HUD. Or HUD helmet. It'd be nice to be able to actually have a count of all my injuries from my HUD. Without it, I'm kind of blind. Is that the same gun as you dropped? It is the same gun that you dropped. What do you take? You take SP-50s? Okay, so they both have the fire select. Nothing? You're not gonna give me anything? Okay. I guess I'll just... jog on over here. I left my backpack with supplies over here. Let's go get ourselves our med kit real quick. I do have a wound. Okay, it's not that much, but we've lost a lot of blood though too. Okay. So that's why. We took a little bit of a wound there. 3.2 0.5. none. Okay, so my wound is good, but I've lost about almost 2 pints of blood. Put that back on. I don't need you for now. I think we're good here. Alright, let's go around the back. Don't know if that's another mimic. Don't really want to take another chance at it. Seriously, the mouse... when being braced, the mouse sensitivity is really limited. I still just gotta get used to the speed at which I can move. Because then there's other times where I'll brace, and then it'll, like, zoom. I just gotta get used to that. Oh, you're... oh, but you're not chambered. Fuck that. You are chambered at 34 bullets. That's better than that. I'll take that. Alright. Actually, before we do that, give me a second. Okay, I am really hoping... why? Why are you calling me? What? Hold on, I'm sorry. Okay. Yeah, there's a reason why I didn't do it on the BRB, because I figured it was just a small question. She just wanted to make sure that I put... we had to actually put the milk away after we were done and everything else. It was on the dining room table, and we just want to make sure that it was actually got put away. But I put it away without her realizing it. Okay. She actually is going out to a second stop at the local Jewel Osco. So there may be one final stop when she comes back. But otherwise, we should be good. I do hope that the next time we do go to map, when we go to map 2, that there isn't going to be too much performance issues. If you have shadow cast enabled on a flashlight, it doubles your draw cells. Hate those fucking scientists. They come barreling around corners, and that fucking fire axe, man. They just start swinging it at ya. All right, full on that, full on this. I should be good now. I really gotta get used. So, for the. Stay down. I'll say, for the sake of knowing what I'm doing here, I'm looking at the top crosshair when I'm usually doing those little zoom aims. I know I've got the scope, but for some reason, having the scope down so far screws with my, like, hand-eye coordination and where I'm aiming at times. I really gotta get used to having the crosshair at the bottom of my screen and use that for precise aiming. That's better. Yeah, they're all still in there. Okay, so we have a bit of a foothold here. I'll take these shells, thank you very much. Is that the Arcaudi? Revolver shotgun. The only thing smaller than the Greeley, and I think this is this magazine. Yeah. Okay. I could use these for a bit. Oh, I don't need a flare. Okay. No wounds. I'll empty out this one, and then... good. But also, yes, you saw this correctly. This is a goddamn revolver shotgun. Come out here real quick. We should put stuff away. Yeah, especially now that I've got a little bit of extra shells going on. We'll put those away for a bit here. Ooh, we did get an extra 9mm. Okay. I don't know if I want to keep these SP50 Megaclass Magnums. I'll probably use them for a bit. And actually, I might drop my assault rifle for these for now. I don't really need that. Yeah, I don't really need a whole lot here. I might take a derp or a herp with me. But otherwise, I think I'm okay with what I've got. Let's drop this out here for now. Bring this in. We'll leave you down here for now. I have two of these? Get the fuck off. I don't need two of those. Fucking sneak up on me. You even have a... you do have a loot pool. Why do you have a loot pool? Okay. There we go. Yeah, 485 is much better weight. Need a box cannon. Still don't know why. But I'll take all that 9mm. Thank you. Stimpak. I don't really need a Stimpak. Okay, let's drop a save here. What do you have on you? You got some ammo here. Why don't I take this SMG ammo from you? Let's see. Refill it for you. That's all I got. Okay. And I'll just get rid of all the ammo I don't need. And then have you take point there. I should have set up a... Should have set up a derp. God. Cool, that one's out. Cool, get rid of that. We good? You going farther. Alright, clear. Nice. I know what all the ambushes are in this room. How many bullets are left in that? 3? Nah. Nah, man. I'm good without that. I'll take my Greeley. Do I want a gas or a phosphorus grenade? I don't really know if I want them at the moment. I like frags better. I'll take the sealed mag, that's for sure. But see, I know what's going to happen here. This and this, and actually here. Let's drop a save. Come on. What? I don't know why that didn't reload. Is it jammed or something? I have the ammo for this. I've made sure to cock the shotgun. Okay. Still, are you still fucking alive? Just stay down. Oh, look, a berserk pack? Yeah, sure. Sure. Map01, just give me a berserk pack. That's fine. Like, that's definitely going in the backpack. I ain't keeping that on me. Oh, shut up. Good job, Raylise. Alright, let's go open the other one. Oh, that's right. If you're crouching, I think she doesn't... She crouches with you, and I don't think she shoots at things if she's crouching. Okay, one of these two switches opens the monster closets here and here. The other one opens this up. So... grab the SMG here. Extra armor. Let's see what you bad boys got. Besides stimpaks and stimpaks and more stimpaks. God damn, you guys and your stimpaks, man. Is that it? You still got something. What is that? Get out of here. Come back to me. I also don't really know if I need to worry about either of these two switches, because I don't need to open those. Yoink. There you go. Yeah, I don't need this many stimpaks. I don't need this many. Stop giving me stimpaks! Hey, I've got 6. I don't need that many. Yeah, see, getting the key doesn't do anything. It's pressing those switches that do things, and I don't need that. I don't remember what this one does, though. I feel like it's a problem. So let's just not. Yeah, I really don't like these lights flashing all over the place. I'll probably remove the relight mod. I really like it in concept, but it needs some refinement. Oh, another box cannon. Oh, that's right, I have an extra SMG I need to get rid of. I'm still actually really surprised that I haven't gotten a single helmet. And again, there's only been like one or two armor spawns in this entire map so far. Okay. Let's put this away. We'll put the extra sutures away for when we need them, and the extra blood. We'll drop all of our useless ammo here in a second. Let's stow away an extra magazine. Okay, so now... I didn't realize I had extra ammo. Okay. Really sp- Oh, you're actually low on ammo. Let's see. If I do... I can't remember what the input commands. WPN remove swap. Is that it? Reload. There we go. D is an option that, if provided, will forcefully drop the magazine instead of storing it. Okay, so she automatically. Okay. Gotcha. So then, if I do this, reload. Reload one. There we go. Cool. Oh, actually, let me give you back some more full magazines, and I'll consolidate those myself. And actually, do I have extra 9mm? I do. I've got like 40 of them. Although I think those were going to be used for derps. They were just as good with the followers, so I'll just pull out as much as I need for an extra mag, or an extra, full mag. Or that's fine. Really don't need more 4mm. God damn it. There. Okay. Magazine. Don't need the 50 AM. Get out of here. And fill these up. And I'll probably just give them all to her. Honestly. As much as I wouldn't mind an SMG, it seems wasteful for me to use the same ammunition that she uses. And right now she's using 4mm and 9mm. So let's not do that. You can just have all those extra. And here, I'll take the extra SMG that you just glitch out into your inventory. Okay. Give you a bit more. That's all you got? All right, that's fine. Okay, are we all stocked up now? I think we are. I've got extra shells. Can't reload that. That's reloaded. And this is all I've got with me now, right? We're back down to just these two shotguns. Where'd my backpack go? Carrying it? I am carrying it. Okay, that's fine. Let's grab an assault rifle just in case. Nope. See, that one worked. So since that one wasn't chambered, I had to chamber it. That one worked. So it's like they jam without... But they don't tell you if they're going to be jammed or not. It's really annoying. Alright, we got the yellow key. Let's go ahead and... I know there's a bunch of shit in here. Let's pull up the herbs. And let's leave the backpack down. Let's do a little old derp 555 action. Good job, derp. They won't shoot at you, Fraley, so you just go up there for a bit. I'm going to go over here, and from the safety of this box here, I'm going to go ahead and sneeze for a second.
Here we go.
Why didn't you shoot anything? Good job, Herb. If I leave the Herb here... Hang on. Is it alt fire? It's alt fire. There we go. Off you go. Wait, where are you going for, Elise? You're supposed to come back here. Oh, she's still outside? She's still outside. Come back here. Oh, yes. That's right. I forgot I had that mod installed. We have Legend Doom in here. So... That in-cap boy right there ain't dead yet. Good thing he's not getting up. Or that would be a real problem. Okay, how are you doing there, little derp? You're all out of magazines, huh? Good old frag revival. Come here, you. There you go. Cool. Alright. Should keep an eye on things for us. Good thing I'm getting some little scrapings of all these 9mm. I don't feel like digging. I don't feel like digging through all of those corpses to find more 9mm. Okay. Let's have you watch this corridor, since I know what comes down through that way. I know what's over here. It's not that bad. You did drop your shotgun, right? I don't know what you're shooting at, but okay. Also, you don't have a shotgun yet. Do you want one? Here you go. Not a whole lot of shells left. So you'll probably be using... Here. Let's do... Remove two. Thank you for that. Oh god, you have like no ammo left. Yeah, all this excess frag energy in the air is not helping. I'd like to look at the other imp, please. Thank you. Nothing? There we go. It was you I was looking for. Yeah, some of these imps drop, like, 9mm. Like, not just the ammo, like a full-on 9mm pistol. Sometimes they don't drop anything. Ooh, more shotgun ammo. Give. What else you got? I don't need another stim pack. I really don't need them. God, there's so much around here. You're still keeping me good. 11 bullets? 31 bullets, that's much better. Just straight four mil rounds? Great, cool. That's... Not what I need. Alright. Let's go up here. Three bullets? Okay. You heard the man. Off you go. Go back up. Go back up. He'll engage him in a second. With three bullets. There we go. Now you go up there. Come back to me. Yes, good job, Derp. You're such a good little boy. All right, up you go, Freely. It's your turn. You take point. I'll keep an eye on things down here, okay? Nothing? Really? How do you... Oh. Come on. Go up. Uppy. I want uppy. That's more like it. Good job. All right. That sounded good. Do it again. You got him? You got him. Good job, Fraley's. All right. I know one of these opens up that wall. There we go. And there has to be an armor in here somewhere with a helmet I can use. Give it to me. Somebody give it to me. No. More ammo for my derp friend. More stim packs. I don't need that ammo. Hey, look, a 9mm. With a magazine, even. Want the stim pack. Oh, wait. You. Give me your mag. There, now you've got ammo. There you go. Good job, little buddy. Alright. Cool, we've got an autosave. That's good. Is that all the secrets we got? 2 out of 5... Still got 20 more dudes. Alright, Herp's still going strong. Let's bring the backpack up. So we've got a little bit of a safety spot now. Am I losing blood again? I need to learn to keep that in me. I see where I'm going wrong. I keep letting the blood out. Yeah, look at that. No wounds or burns, but I've lost almost a pint and a half. Okay. I know I've got another... Oh, is it in the backpack? Hang on. There it is. Okay, so remove it. There we go. Give me some more of that blood. Alright, let's move you forward. Should be okay with the amount of ammo it has left. Oh! Got him there, Herp? Actually. Oh yeah, it does. How do I rotate you? I wish I could rotate you. Turn off. Disconnect manual mode is reload. Set home angles alt reload. There we go. That's much better. Hey, Fraley's. Go see what you can see. Good job. We good here? Oh! Fucking legendary scientist, get out of here. You know what? You get a double waste shotgun. How about that? Fuck you. Alright, use up one of your mags. Yeah, Fraley's, you might want to do some healing. Do some healing. At least use up one of your medkits. Alright, she can't see. She can't see anything. Fucking frag energy. It's gonna be the death of me one of these times. Okay. How much more shells do I have? I have 25 shells. It's not too bad. Here, you follow me again. Room looks clear. Anything value? Shotgun. And a bunch of shit going on outside. Ooh, there's a soul sphere out there. I will definitely want to grab some blues. Go right out there. What do you mean? Freelies. Yeah, just go out there. You're fine. See? You got this. Go out there. Go on. Go out there. Take point. Yeah. Cool. What is glowing here? Okay. Ah, look, a fucking helmet. About damn time. Yeah, you can see how much extra information is actually used here. Look at this. You'll be okay, Fraley's. Yeah, that's much... Oh, that's much better. Oh. Here. Grab a soul sphere. There's 7 dudes left. Where? They must have revived back early on. Ooh. Rocket grenade. Thank you. Thank you. Ooh, there's a rake. Both of you had... Okay. That's fine. I love these little nostalgic secret sounds. They're so good. More of the SP50. Did you get rid of the bullet? Whatever. Okay. Also, I can't count. Not 11 units. There's 7 dudes left. Still don't know where they are. Okay, must have gotten the secret lined up already. Come on, Fraley's, what are you doing over there? Come on. Ow. Here, do some healing. Okay, if you're fine, you keep wincing. Just looking out for you, man. four or five secrets. I wish I remember where the last one is. But I just don't. I'm not about to start looking. Got my backpack. I've got the herbs with me. Let's keep... Let's put these away. Otherwise, I think I'm okay. Yeah. Good, good. Ooh, I should probably put those away, actually. That's a lot of extra shells that I don't need to be holding on to. Actually, I do want to hold on to them because I want to give them to Fraelise. Here, I'll pull out, like, 80. Here, you need some shells. Let me take that extra thing away from you. You'll get like 40. How about that? All good? Good. Get out. Really, get out of my way. Jesus. Did not want the jackboot. That jackboot could have been trouble. How much? Ooh, it's actually in better condition. I will take that. Okay. Anything in here? No, that's where we drop down to the next level. Okay. Store stuff real quick. Let's go and see if there's anything else we want to grab before getting out of here. Hopefully the frame rate is a little bit better next level. I also want to grab one of those fire axes before we get out of here. Yeah. Here. Oop. There, let's put the stock down so we can get a little bit of a brace. I know there's a fire axe out here somewhere. Yeah, there we go. Cool. Do we want to bring any of the weapons we've found so far? The only real one that I would think of would be the revolver. I was waiting for you to just take care of them. There's still five more dudes in here somewhere. Nah. And also, yeah, for five rounds, nah. This thing holds 8 double shots. This holds 4, so it's like one extra round, but I have to reload it like a revolver. I don't know, man. I like how light this is. The fact that I get a full-on pump shotty. That's the special, I don't really need that. I could chuck this. I don't really need this. But yeah, the fact that I get like a little handheld shoddy, pump shoddy, is nice, even if it is only 4 shells instead of like the 8 or whatever it is a full shoddy gives you. The fact that my super shoddy is basically a 3-round lever action hand cannon is more than enough to make up for it. Okay. We'll drop a save. I know it's like the next level right here, but just in case. Exactly. The fact that you can do the lever twirl is just, the rule of cool. It's just too good. That took me an hour. Oh, right, because I was paused for a good chunk of it. Yeah, see, look how much time it takes for these level transitions. Not the worst. I turned off animated flats. That should have... I am blind as a fucking bat. There we go. Yeah, enable animated glows. Off. You shouldn't be doing that. Liquid lights. That's what I need to turn off. Okay, hopefully this helps the performance a bit. It's a shame that all of this stuff has to be turned off for this to even perform well on a decent sized map. Oh, I am in the open. Oh, that was glass. Oh, that's not helpful. Oh, it does home. Okay, well, at least it was on her. Fuck off, scientist. That's right, crouching makes her not do shit. Can you do shit for me now? Go out there and take point. Like, I get what the animated water, the liquid, glows are trying to go for. They're trying to go for caustics, right? But, like, I don't know, maybe it's just me, but they really need to optimize some of this stuff. I wonder if GZ249 will help with the dynamic lighting engine. Give me. Alright, now we're getting pretty stacked on shells. And see, what I would probably normally do later is if I can start getting some... Oh yeah, that's so weird. They had, like, panes of glass in this. If I can get, some slugs, then I'll start using the Greeley for slugs, and I'll start using the waste for shells. God damn it, Freeze, get out of my way! Oh my god. Good. God, the frame rate is just so awful. Look at that. And I should have Slaughter perform. Yeah, I was like, I should have Slaughter Map Performance Booster on. Let's do. Just lower more performance boost, lower more strict. Does that help? Not really. It's all the dynamic lights. Great. Cool. Thank you. Thank you for that. I wonder if... Does loading... Does loading the save reload the level? Because if it does... No. Okay, that should have been turned off, but it didn't reload the level. I'll do a reload, and then I'll load the save and see if that helps. Sounds like it's a little faster. Yeah, see, look how much... That's better. So if I load the save, it still has them on. Are you serious? Okay. We'll have to deal with them for now. It's a shame that this entire level is going to be a bunch of water. You really don't want to get in the middle of that. Yeah, this is just gonna be a face full of fucking buckshot. Come on, Freelies, you can open a door, right? Come on, get in here. Oh, Well, I need to learn to reload the gun. Thank you, Fraylies. Okay. Did you take care of... You did. Okay, good. Okay, calm down. Calm down. Your heart rate's fucking going. Jesus. Do I need this? Where'd you even go? Are you at... Oh god, Fraylies, are you serious? Are you kidding me right now? Ooh, a sealed mag, I'll take that. Yeah, see, you pepper him with enough... That was weird. You pepper them with enough of that, and they're not going to stay up for much longer. They might survive the initial blast. But they're not going to stay up for long. Ooh, a combat knife. That actually might be... really helpful for these little fuckers. Zombie men, baboon, and all that. Alright. Or the scientists, specifically, not just zombie men. Like you! Reload and fire is a quick stab. That's right. Yeah, that's right. Okay. So make sure I got him. Yeah, you can try and get out of here. Not gonna be too successful. At best, you can't get me. At worst, you'll have a herp in your face. Where'd you go? Use me. There you are. I also forget at times that you can hit the corner of a wall and the bullet has a decent chance to go through it, depending on the caliber. Okay, she's gone. Nothing in here. Did you open that yet? Let's not open that yet. I gotta wait for the sprite to hit the full vertical angle before I let go of the alt fire. Alright, I think we're good. Yeah, baboon, whatever. Right, come here, you. Yeah, the light sector being adjusted, I know what this is. It is actually in the light settings. It's this. Oh, that's right, because I had it set really high and it instantly changes. I'm just gonna turn it off. So it's the pupillary adjustment time. It's how quickly it simulates your eyes getting used to the darkness. The problem I have with it is that at 10, it's instantaneous, so lights just flicker. Ooh, a full-on super shoddy. Do I want a full slayer? Nah. I like my waist shotgun. You fucking stay down. The rule of cool on that bitch is just too good. What you got, scientist? More IED kits. I gotta mess with these IED kits at some point. shouldn't be bleeding. I should be okay to use one of these, right? Nope, nope. Oh, I was like, wait, what? That's right, Altar quick swaps them. I forgot I could quick swap them. If I find a second waste, I'll probably keep it. Look at all this 9 mil you guys are giving me. Big preach on all those 9 mil, jeez. Hey Freelies, how you doing on ammo? You're doing okay. How you want? You want some more? You want some more? Here you go. Okay, let's consolidate the mags. We'll drop these extra two. She's got enough of them, and like I said, I'm keeping all these for her, since she can only use vanilla weapons. Let's give these to her. Let's give her some extra stim packs, why not? And some more shells. Just some shells. Some shells. Thank you. Okay. You almost out? Oh, you were almost out. Huh. Okay. Well, I think that lever opens up the side door, like how it does in the original Doom. So let's go over there and open up that lever. These shouldn't be secret walls or anything. We should be okay here. The one thing, actually... Do I have the fire axe? I do have the fire axe on me. The one thing I want to see... I'll reload it, because I could just skip this. So... I'm curious... It does. It can just fuck this level. Fucking progression. Yeah, I could just screw this level. I don't need to worry about switches and ambushes. Fuck that noise. Like, the fire axe is such a good... Nope, don't hit the wrong button. I want to take the helmet off, because I think this helmet is almost dead. Okay, nope, fuck that helmet. Give me back my other one. Thank you. Okay. Fire axe. Can we... The name of the game is Can We Do This? Yes, we can. The Bob the Builder approach. Ask if we can do this? The answer is probably yes, we can. Yeah, you get up there. I was like, why aren't you shooting that, Freelies? You've got plenty of ammo. There's a baboon right there. Take care of it. Listen, I'm keeping you around for a reason, but you gotta pull your own weight sometimes there, Freelies. I know the end of level... down here somewhere. Yeah, skip all of that. Fuck all of that engagement. I know it's down there. I also know it's down here. I really don't feel like dealing with it. I'm pretty sure... Can this work? Aww. Nope, not these bars. That's right, you're not following me. I want to get out of this stoop of low frame rate. That's what I'm trying to do, at least. I want to say... I could door bust that. Oh, hello. There we go. Grab an extra medikit. I don't like this door. I think we should just get rid of it. Oh, come on. You're not that thick of a door. I know I can take you out. Come on. Yalki required. No! I will break this door down. What about an IED kit? Can I just... at least one live round or dud rocket. Don't I... oh, it's in the backpack. Which I should have on me, right? Or did I dump that? No, it is here. I've got two of them on me. And I just so happen to have two rocket grenades. Hey! How do these work then? Okay, Fraley's. Let's get topside. Let's blow this door open. Come on, elevator. Hey, come on. Come on, go up. Come on, go up. Thank you. IED-11 to deactivate or IED-9991?
IED-999.
Wow. Okay, I don't think that door's opening. I wonder if key doors aren't allowed to be broken. It's a shame. Yeah, because that whole area on the left there, do not want to be part of it. I'm pretty certain... ah, thank God, more shotgun ammo. You would also think you would go fucking deaf from this. Also the worst shotgun in the entire game. Because in order to unload the shell, you have to look up with the chamber open. And loading the shell opens the chamber. So if your shell is ready to be fired, the chamber is ready to be unloaded just by simply looking up towards the sky. It is just the weirdest... the weirdest reload mechanic I've ever seen. Alright. I think we need to... see, okay. Let me look at the map. Oh, you're shooting that map. Okay. I'm fairly certain... oh, is it the other direction? I think I need to go to the other direction. This tube only takes me down to a Y split that brings me over to the yellow door that basically has me come back around. I don't think I need to be here. Because what happens is you open this with the red key, you hit this switch with the red key, and it opens this up. Brings you back in here. I think it allows you to come back with this. So, this is the confrontation I would need to worry about. And actually, No, because you get the red key from that. Do I need to hit the switch? I think I need to hit the switch, though, to progress. Hang on. I will sequence break this map. Okay, yeah, it lowers the water. The red switch lowers the water in here to allow this way to be open. So, I need that open. All right, that's fine. Herp, we got a job to do. Reload its ammo capacity. I know shit goes down from here. That opens up. You've got a whole thing. Let's move you. I guess I could look at this. Alright. Fraley's, how you doing on ammo? Stock to the tits. Okay. Let's move. Let's give you about 20 more. 20 more shells for that? Cool. Drop. Oh, good. That doesn't work. Good. Oh man, the frame rate is just absolutely killing it. Yeah, I'm gonna turn off that mod next time. And maybe you guys will have a little more enjoyable experience with this. But right now, this is not doing too well. I'm pretty sure she was already following me. Got everything from there. If you're... That gun jammed, so let's take... I could take a phosphorus grenade. Oh good, my blues are finally doing things. That was supposed to lower that. Did it not? What is this? Plastic breaker tech mag. Don't know if I've ever used whatever gun that is. Ooh, there we go. That's a full mag. See, wasn't that supposed to open? Did I break something? Get back my... Oh, I see. Getting the red key makes me go this way. I see. I think I need... not die. Yeah, oh my god, the frame rate is just absolutely god-awful. If I lower my resolution, do you think it would be better? I think it's because it's the dynamic lighting. Let's try it with a lower amount of resolution. Let's go all the way down to 720p and see if it makes a difference. That's fine. Waste combat shotgun. You can stay in the middle of my screen. Not really. I mean, it's at 30, which is okay. But this looks blurry as fuck. I don't want to be deal with this entire engagement. Yeah, see, you get the red key from coming here. We're going backwards. Give me the... Thank you, we're leaving. I don't want to deal with this. Okay, something tells me we need to go down here. The problem I have with down here... because it sucks. The reason why it sucks... besides all the dudes... is it... you attacking my herp? Fuck you. It's my herp. You're not allowed. God, I love how the weapon information is just right underneath the cursor at this resolution. I'm not changing it, because I'm gonna have to change it right back when I get back to my normal resolution. Do we want... nah, let's... fuck that gun. No, I want the SMGs, because that's hers. Prelise, did you not come in the door? Get in the door. Thank you. See, they give you so much shotgun shells... I have no real reason to use anything else besides the Greeley and the Waste because of this. Although, honestly, I haven't been getting much, well, any slugs. So I might drop, if I'm not going to get slugs here in a bit, little bit, I may as well just drop the Greeley for a normal pump action. The force shell limit's getting kind of bad. Right. This is the one I don't want to deal with. So. It's broken. Oh, okay. Let me just smack it for a bit. It's a good thing punching it over and over and over again is all you need to bring it back into working condition. I mean, that's how I do it. I don't know what you guys do with your home maintenance repairs. Actually, Fraylis? You stand point. I'll keep an eye out here. Doing great. Yeah, sounds great, you guys. Doing great. Oh, I can't go up that. I knew when it... alright, well that's out. Oh, right. I was like, why can't I open the door? Because the door is button operated only. God, the... oh! The less dynamic lights in here, the better. I really, really wish GZ Doom would figure out how to make dynamic lights a little more performant. But I just don't know if that's something it can do. What's in your big old caco face? Oh, a TPS report. Oh. Hey, look. The fuck is that? I'm taking my lever-action rifle with me. Ooh. Night vision and a rad suit. Good thing I already have a rad suit in here. I'll just put it in the backpack. I'm gonna need to wear one while I'm down there, for sure. But, you know. Is that glass? This seems, inefficient to put glass. Doesn't go anywhere. No frags, huh? Nothing? Do you need to heal? Okay. Okay, I think we're about as good as we can get. Yeah, but good job, Frailies. Jesus. How much kick was in that? You can't move these very well. They're fucking monstrosity. Look at this. Look at this. The shotgun blast just blew it away. Dear God. Okay. I am not looking forward to going down here. Can I reload what you have? Okay. You need to patrol down here. Yes, it is. Okay, well. Why'd you... Oh, because it's environments. I have that on, right? That is currently equipped. Yeah, because my boots are on. Okay. Okay, so then... Can I put you back on? I can. Good. Okay, so we should be good. I really need to deal with these extra medkits, though. Where is that? There it is. Goodbye. Alright. Head on down there. I should have braced myself. You got point, Frailies? Hey, ow. First of all, ow. I do not. Oh, okay. I'm not bleeding, apparently. Don't know how that happened. Yeah, I thought you were still alive, asshole. Pretty sure. What did I just pick up? Okay, I picked up the hurt. Pretty sure. Either the middle of this opens. It's down here. Ow. What is hurting me? I've got an enviro suit on. Or am I just strained? I should really check for wounds. Which I can't do with this on. Great. No. Nothing. Put that back on. Put this on. See, here's the door that we were at before. Okay. I do need to go behind the yellow door, but there's just other stuff there, and I guess if the door is a thick boy enough to where it's not gonna let me through. Do I need a second one of a third one of those? I think I'm good with the two I have. Yeah, see? Okay, so there's the yellow key. Oh, I wish I could pick it up from far away because I don't want to open these. Fuck this thing. Okay. The herp should be watching the door, the wall. I could leave free. You know what, Fraley's? Here. How about you keep point? Nah, this won't open. Let's. Here. I'll refill you too. Where are you? The derp should be around here somewhere, right? There you are. Okay. I won't leave you behind. Refill your mags. I'm pretty certain this wall opens up, and that wall opens up. So... That's better. Okay. Fraley's, you stand point. I will pot shot shitheads from afar. How's that work? Good? Good. Glad you agree. Big old specter there, where are you? I know there's another one. Come on. Get wrecked, nerd. Get it because he's a scientist? Specters. What is on fire over there? There was something on fire over there. Alright, that's just the 50 SP special. Don't need to worry about that. Nothing. You're with them. Fire. Ooh, a second combat knife. Might actually be useful. Because I can chuck these. Okay, seriously, I'm not hurt. I have boots on. I don't know why I'm suddenly getting burned. And I've got another one in the backpack. I don't need to carry on two of those. Yeah, I'm not hurt. I don't understand. Where is my backpack? Oh. I must not have picked it up. Okay. Woo! 148. 20? That's not too bad. I'll take a spare. That's fine. Okay, good. Got the yellow key. I think we want to go left. Did I not? I picked that up. Fuck you. Okay. Let's go get the yellow key, because apparently I didn't do that. Why? Why did kicking him make an autosave? Could have sworn I did that. Could have sworn I did that. See, I should not be getting burned. Although it is the rad suit, and with traditional rad suit mechanics... there is a, like, 1% chance that it will come through. Oh, I should put you away. In case I ever start getting an actual energy weapon, we'll stow you away for now. Stow away the extra med kit. And the extra sutures, which means I probably don't need to keep around the medikit, although the medikit gives me an extra blood pack, which is worth it. We can put away the extra knife. And for now, the extra blood pack. I'll still wear the night vision goggles for now. I don't really need them. I've got a flashlight. Although, having the laser module is really nice. It's IR only, but still, it'd be nice with the night vision goggles. So we'll keep these two guys on me for now. I think we're good otherwise. Ooh, yeah, I'm gonna need. I'm gonna need to refill this for the derp. What angered them? I would love to know what angered them. Honestly. Something is mad. I don't know if both of these doors open. Just in case they do. Alright, now that we have the key. Okay, good. The door doesn't open. Let's close it. And the door's thin as shit, too. Yeah, I should have definitely been able to bust this down. Can I break it down now? No. I wonder if it takes total volume into account. And those pillars are pretty small. Whereas this is a big old wide door. Yeah, this is where I was thinking of. This is what I thought I was in before. This should be the last stretch. Yeah, see, now I've gotten a little bit more frame rate. And you didn't take any of the head? Okay. It's fine. It's fine. You know, normally I would ask how the resolution and the picture quality is for you guys, but since I know that this is normally at 1080p, having the game rendered at 720p, only to upscale it for Twitch, probably does look a little garbage. This is usually why I go at 1440p, so you guys get at least a decent quality coming down. But... Back to me, Fraley's. Okay, that might be the way to go. Although I think it's actually... Thank you, Fraley's. Yeah, it's this way. Okay. Ow. Ow. Thank you, shotgunners. Real cool of you all to just give me all of your shotguns. Well, thank you, Fraley's. I did just want to just unload the entire thing into him, but hey, it's, you know, it's fine. Whew. Look at you firing one barrel. Chris, I don't know if I have... Do I have her? Them? Whoever? Where's the Fowler's mod? Why am I always so bad at... There it is. I do not have Chris. Is it one of the extra ones? The separately downloaded ones? Yeah, 78 shells. This should be a little bit easier to manage. Oh, okay. I'll be honest, I didn't play a lot of Unreal Tournament. So forgive me for my sins. 49. You know, you can put that on. They're both 49. Okay, that's fine. Whatever. Don't mind me while I eat this. Bell peppers and beef. Yeah, see, this one's big. Why is this one massive? It's a big old bell peppers and beef. The four necroscales are Chris, Fraley's, Malice, and Viss. Okay. Yeah, because she mentioned something about being a vampire. And I always wonder what that meant. Like, why is she a vampire? Well, that's cool. It even gives you, like, flavorful, like, literal flavorful descriptions of what you're eating. Nice helping of bell pepper, mushroom, and any residual sauce. Eat some of the mushrooms, you slurp some of the sauce from the bag, you eat some of the bell peppers. Why call it bell peppers and beef if it doesn't have any beef? Seems like I'm getting a lot of veggies. There's a lot of bell peppers, mushrooms, and no beef. There's no beef in this! Where's the beef? Ooh, see, I like bell peppers. But yeah, if the acid in them... Those are big bell peppers. They definitely are. There we go. Okay, well, that's Underhalls. Kind of cheesed it, but I don't care. I'll cheese this shit if I want to. I don't need the extra one of these. I've got medikits. Here, let's put away some extra shells. Do not need to carry that much. You'll be fine, Fraley's. You're fine. No burns, no wounds. Nothing. Oh, stop it. Stop. You're gonna be okay. It's okay, Fraley's. I do need some extra magazines for the herp, though. I'm running low on that. Oh, you're broken. Let me repair this before I get to the next level. Hey, Streamlabs. What, bot, why do you have random characters in the beginning of your messages? You had the less than sign before, and now you have dollar sign? So weird. Wow, this is a busted derp. I am spamming this repair key. Come on. There we go. Okay. Gauntlet. Let's see how much better this goes in terms of loading time and all that. Because otherwise, I think I'll probably remove... What I think I'll do... I'll probably remove the... Follower mod at some point. Just because... Aside from having them take points and do that sort of stuff, which is nice. Like... There's a reason why I only have one. And not
Multiples?
Yeah, gauntlet. Can we spell gauntlet?
There's a reason why I only have one follower instead of a bunch of them. I think by default, you spawn with three or four of them. And I have long since turned it down to one. Because 3 to 4 of them with a starting... I think the old version started them off with a ZM66. And so having 3 dudes with a ZM66 just lay waste into crowds, it made the game non-trivial. Going in alone is a little harder, and especially when I wasn't good at this. I don't even consider myself good now. But when I wasn't as good as I am now at this at Hideous Destructor. There it goes. Kind of. Okay, maybe this level is not the greatest to test out this. I wonder if doing a change map, since I just started. Change map. No. Right? I mean, it's 20 FPS. There's gotta be something else here. What if I just completely disable the mod? Like, I'll turn this stuff back on so that when I'm using it normally, it's fine. Except for... Dark Reflections. I think that they're Dark Shadows, because that looks like garbage. And the HUD icon. Yeah. But I'll turn the mod off completely. And I'll do a change map, Map03. And it instantly loads. Look at that. Look at that 70 FPS. Oh, oh, it's such a beautiful thing. I really should be getting 165, but hey, you know, beggars can't be choosers at this point. 1440p. Look at that. Still at a decent frame rate. Look at that. Oh my god. It's like we can actually play the game now. Okay. And see, without relighting Doom, I would probably put back on subtle lights, attenuated lights, stuff like that to help with the lighting situation. And actually, before we get too far into this, I'll probably call it. Just kind of getting a little bit later here in the day. Odd that it's just 4 o'clock, or 3:30 here. Hopefully those corpses don't get up. Or any residual frag energy. Thank you, Fraylies. Like I said, I swear, those scientists come out of nowhere. There is an extra one of these. And grab those. Fraylies, come on, man. Get out of my way. Can I crawl? Was it L? Yeah. Oh, did they put a glass up there? Damn. Ooh, a super shouty. It's not even a secret. Like, I could use the Slayer. I do like the Slayer. I think its damage output is really nice. How much weight does it have? Only 100? How about this? Like 80 or 90. Yeah, no, I don't know. I like the waste. I really do. Mostly because I can just do that. And then immediately followed up with 6 shots just getting wasted. What am I hearing? There is some stuff going on. What is that? I say there's a secret line death back here. Thank you, Braylis, for getting up here, for joining me. See, I like how agile this is. This feels really nice. What else do I got on me? Oh yeah, the revolver. Do I want this? Do I need 355? Eh. It's like, what is on fire? Freaking barrels. Meh. Actually, here, you. Look at all these windows. I will say, like, I like the idea of the windows. But when it comes down to stuff like this, really weird. What about you? Empty mag. For a gun I don't have anymore. Yeah, no thanks. Oh man, I'm not looking forward to that entire engagement in there either. Maybe I don't have to. Maybe I don't have to. Why am I slow? Oh, because the back. I was like, why am I slow again? Yeah. Yeah, screw that whole engagement. Screw that entire courtyard. I'm going in here. Really? You're just gonna give me scientist bodies in this closet? Oh, you know what? Yeah, no, we're not getting through this. I know what's in this level. I know what's in this the end of this. Unless I get some herps. Unless I get some rocket launchers or something, we ain't surviving this. I'm telling you that right now. I forget. Oh, good, a 355 round. You know, the gun I don't have. It's down there. I'll get it. What is this? A semi-auto slug gun, you say? Well, we finally picked up some slugs. Okay, let's remove my shells from here. Let's remove. Ooh, I like the sprites, though. Insert slug into shell holder. Alt reload plus reload. I'm hitting alt reload. Oh. Oh, interesting. And that puts it in the shell. But. weird. How did I get that extra one in there? No, 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 no. Stop. Oh, it's use and reload on unload. Unload shell holder. Okay. Alt fire plus alt reload loads a slug into the chamber direct from inventory. This is an interesting shell shotgun. How much? It weighs. Is it 200? Like 175 for this thing. Hey, what's up, dude? Welcome. I was looking at something. Jesus. Okay. With the slugs and the greeley. Don't have a whole lot of them. I was hoping to have more of those, but oh well. I've been using this to get out here too. I'm gonna try. Come here. Give me your corpse. Give me your corpse. I want. Give it to me. It's a red key door, which means... Oh, wait. We literally have the answer. Right in front of us. Come on, Freelies, let's go. Let's do this. You ready, Freelies? Alright, get in there. You didn't do enough. Get in there. There you go. Get in there. Ooh, an entire... All right. Well, we got an entire backpack. Where did I... Wait... Two Vulcans. Okay, that's whatever. Ooh, we got a Hellar? Hang on a second. Replica Charon. I think that's a sword. Don't need that. I don't even have the Brontornis shell. I will take the Hellar. Don't need a sledgehammer. Although it might be good to bust down some doors instead of having the fire axe. And nah. We'll get rid of the 7mm box. And then we'll take the replica Charon. And then get rid of the knives. Because yeah, this thing... Ooh, I'm slow. Move. Let's get some shit in here then. I don't need the assault rifle. If I've got the Hellar, I really don't need this. No. This. Oh yeah, okay. Let's cut down on our shell usage, maybe. Put some rounds in there. Oh, I did get a 766 round. Okay. Where's my 4mm? Yeah, get out of here. I don't need you. Extra sutures. Can go in here. 3 stim packs. Are you serious? Don't need those. Can put one of you away. I don't need the fire axe. I can just take the sledgehammer. Oh my god, Freely's move. Yeah, I think this feels better.
I will need to take some SMG ammo from Fraley's. She seems to use the shotgun more anyways. Oh, yeah. Yeah, you're not even using this. Give it to me. Well, you spent through all of your shells, though. Here. You can take more. And actually, let me pull out some more. Because you're going to need some, and I might as well give them to you. Hey. Alright, let's drop down the backpack. Bring in our assault pack, which we left out here. Come here. Why is this so heavy? There we go. Okay. Grab the full-on backpack and just start picking up stuff. And I'm still laughing. Okay, well, let's take out this sandwich. Let's drop these extra environment suits. I don't need the berserk pack. That's fine. Got two medikits. I might want this for if I get any extra batteries from any plasma guns. Don't need the combat knife if I've got the Charon. I don't really need the extra super kits. How's my weight? 1500! I'm willing to bet it's this. Like, that's 100 units. Is it the sledgehammer? What about the Charon? No, that's light as shit. Okay, come here, you. Come on. I honestly don't even know if I'll use this. But hey, if a bad one comes by... Can you go up, please? Thank you. Why are the lifts so slow? On the lift, there you go. Okay. Really's good. I've got my Halar. I don't have any extra grenades, though. There you go. I'm pretty sure this is a UAC Vulcanite, which... Here. Drop that down. Drop the backpack down. We'll be out there in a second. Let's see what we got in here. At least those are all sealed. Okay, let's do this. I'm pretty sure I know what's over here. Yeah, I will definitely be wanting this. I know it's across this. So let's get over here. Get fucked, you stupid thing. There we go. Well, that bad one didn't stand a chance. Okay. Hang on. Did I just put that in the backpack? God damn it. Come on, get over there. Is that you? All right. Oh. Thank you, Fraley's. Ow. That's right. I left the rifle somewhere else. Give me yours. See, I don't want to be anywhere out there. I know what's down there. Fuck all of those imps. Okay. Now. I may have the red key. I ain't going in there. Oops. I can try and go up here. I ain't going down there either. Get fucked. Can I get up there? I left my backpack back there. Hang on. Let's leave some heavy stuff down here. I thought I needed to go over here. I don't think I do. And I don't really know if I need the Halar. I don't have any grenades. It's not really worth it for me to hold on to that. Let's just bring the Vulcanite. Vulcanette. Sorry. Keep wanting to call him Vulcanite for some weird reason. We'll make quick work of the shit that's going to be in this other room up here. Nice! I didn't think I could do that. Okay. And Ellie, come on, get up there. Nice. Okay, can I get up there now? Yes, I can! Oh, there's a Baron! Okay. 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 Hang on. Give me the Vulcanet. Give me this. Give me all this. You're gonna slowly get the fuck away from that Baron. Oh, look, a battery. Yoink. You stay there. You stay there. Let me grab these. Oh, I don't need a flare. Fuck off, flare. Okay. I don't expect to win this. If you guys don't know what's in here, I don't know why anyone would think you'd be able to win this with Hideous Destructor. No fucking way. Do you hear what's going on in this other room? Do you understand what's in this other room? I don't think you're ready for this. I don't think any of you are ready for this. Oh, there's a bolt action. I want it. Oh, damn it. I want that secret. Like, that's barely doable for Doomguy. Like, you can kind of strafe run it. That ain't happening here, my friend. All right. Real quick, before we get out of here, I'm going to do as best as I can with this. I am not expecting much. Let's see. I think... Yeah, let's... Use and unload as a partial... That's fine. You'll go down there. You patrol. Off you go. I really wish I had more derps. I really do. I could set up tripwire grenades if I had frags. Hey, Fraelis, why don't you go down there? Yeah, that's good. You didn't get hurt. That's fine. It didn't wake up the Baron, did it? Okay. On the one hand, I want to go get the Hellar. On the other hand, I just don't understand. I don't know if it's worth it. God, I just... Yeah, no, I don't... No. Alright. We're about as prepared as we're gonna get for this fight. You guys ready for this shit? I don't think you guys are ready for this. Alright, let's not hurt my... legs. Okay. Pick up the backpack. Pick up the Vulcanet. And let's fucking roll this, baby! Get the fuck over here, Fraelis. Okay. Oh, hey, the Slaughter Map performance mods. Wow, that's how far away that is? Good to know that's the distance. Just keep exploring each hallway and picking off dudes as much as we can. Yeah, that's gotta be the Slaughter Map performance mod doing its thing. Where they just kinda chill. It's such a big arena that the furthest dudes... Get out of here. Okay. God. Hello. Hello, how are you? I hear ya. Yeah, also that slug should... That's not what I want to do. Why are the slugs?
Ow!
What?
Ow!
Oh, if you don't have a slug, it just automatically fills the shell. Okay, that's good to know, I guess. Okay, did we... Don't like that noise. Off, Spectre. Okay, the herp's still going way back there. Okay, there's leg monsters here. Hold on. Yeah, get fucked, leg monster. It's like bullet time in the distance. God, I'm probably burned to fuck. Okay, okay, okay. You'll be okay. Fairly. Just hold on. If you guys are thinking, wow, undead, this is really not that bad. What's the problem? You don't understand. You don't understand what else is here. If you think this is it, if you think this is all I have to deal with, I wish this is all I had to deal with. That's all the slugs they're gonna give me, this entire map, huh? New active enemies, that's what I need, yeah. Oh yeah, the monster total should give you an idea of what the fuck is in here.
Ow.
That's too high. Let's make our way back to our herps. Let's make our way back. Fucking stay dead, seriously. You didn't get it. It's not dead yet. Oh, maybe it is. I don't need you saying, oh my god, there's so many new enemies. Okay, I can't remember. So heavy. Oh, it's so heavy. Come here, you. We used all of ammo. Oh, good job. You're such a good little boy. Here. Go patrol. You're doing okay. I cannot remember for the life of me where I need to be aimed at. Let's just do this for now. I hate everything that this thing wants me to do. Did I drop my sledgehammer down? I should still have that, right? I want to try something. Now that I've cleared out this room for what it has... Did I leave my sledgehammer up there? I think I did. There are some fire axes I can use for sure. I don't want to fight this. I don't want to be a part of this. If I can cheese this, I'm taking it. It's just as simple as that. drop this down. Thank you, Kratos. Alright, can I bust this door down? Oh, it's a key card. Of course it is! Okay. No, yeah, I don't think there's a way out of this. With it being a key card door? With it being a key card door, there's not a whole lot I can do. Here. I'm gonna need to heal this. Okay, you're good. You're good. Time to heal my burns. Yep. Where's my Vulcanet? Give it to me. Okay. Let's go die, Kelly. I was right. Oh. Okay. Let's guard this side. You win, son? Good job. Too bad I can't give you any fresh mags. That's really a shame. I don't want any of this. I don't want to be a part of any of this. Here. How much helmet? Oh, that helmet sucks. Give me this one. These were all just shotgunners. Like, they were gunners. But at least they're just shotgunners. That's not the worst. I really wish I had like a shield totem or something. And if I can remember which one's gonna lower next, it's gotta be the ones with the extra bits inside of them. The last one's gonna be the one that's right across the way here. Because that has the key. But the real question is, does it lower the one south of me? Or does it lower the one north of me? I think it's gonna lower those. Or it's this one. It's that one. It's that one. Oh, roll over this way. Oh. Good job, Herp. Okay, it's down for maintenance, which means it's out of ammo. And it's getting shot at. Great, great. I want to save some of this ammo because I also know... God, that noise. We'll get him. Thank you. How? New active enemies. How? How is it not active already? Oh god, I was trying to roll out of the way. Really? Just stim packs? You're just gonna give me stim packs for that? Job for Aelys. They don't aim at you for some reason. I'll take it though. Oh, good. Yeah, you're on fire. Good, good. You did good, buddy. Use an alt reload on those battery. Okay. You did good. The derp's still sitting around somewhere. That's fine. At least she got out of my way. That's good. I was worried earlier that she would just stand in my way and shoot at me. Oh god. That's not enough time. There's not enough time. It's Hell Knights. It's Hell Knights. Okay. I need to bandage. No. I know. I was gonna say, I know there's a Hell Knight. There it is. There it goes. Yeah, no. To give you guys an idea of this room, that room is nuts. Every single one of those opens more and more things with progressively harder and harder enemies. I forget that that map is a thing until I go to it, and I'm like, oh yeah, this map. I hate this map. Alrighty. Well, that's probably about a good enough time as any to stop it. It's been almost about 6 hours.